Morgan. I'm a pastor trainer at Belfry. I've worked here for almost 3 years now. So I'm going to show you how to do a curl and press using the ViPR. Show you the demonstrator first. So do a clean, clean press movement. So you're starting behind the ViPR. Bend the knees, feet back straight, shoulders upright. Stand up. The three movements. The second one curling up through the arms, keeping the core engaged, then pushing up through shoulder press. And back down. So it's a nice smooth movement. Several different muscle groups, so